is a final resort of either having the car or walked out to New Haven. I actually just like being here, looking out the window, messing around the garden. And it's lovely. Yeah, it's really a nice place to be.
It's like a big beach up. Sitting on top of this cliff. Give 15 years, we should plant all the trees. It will kind of disappear more into the hillside. And that's when we'll be at its best.
This is not the end of the journey. But this is a big resting place. For us to now carry on.
The work in progress. Tim and Jules have had to compromise, and they spent more money than they expected. And without their dedication and their unfailing optimism, I doubt this house would ever be finished. In fact, I now believe that when it comes to building your own house, sticking to the rules may be important, but in the end, it's commitment and belief that will build you the house of your dreams. Buildings like this at Coxwell in Oxfordshire are the cathedrals of medieval agriculture. This is a vast building. What it represents on the grandest scale is that wonderful sense of space and height that you get in ancient English barns. When they were built, barns like this were used for threshing and storing grain and things like that. Nowadays, they're open, flexible spaces combined with a